get hit by a wave, could slam you against anything, make you disabled, and then the next one could come and pick you up and wash you overboard. I've seen guys get washed overboard already and we never find them. By the time you turn back around, they were gone to the bottom.
It's now up to Chompers to get the big eye through the gale. The crew can only sit and wait.
Everything's cool. Just stay right in your bunk. Relax. Everything's all right.
Nothing you can do about it. Just roll with it.
If something happens to the big eye this far out, the radio won't be much help.